What's up, guys? It's Alicorn Gaming here, and today I'm going to do a draw my life, so far, technically, about my YouTube channel. So, here we go. First, my parents were, I really wasn't, wow, I'm already failing. I was adopted. My real parents had me by accident while they were in college, but my dad didn't like that, so he just, left, leaving me to my mom, and she gave me to the parents I live with now. But over time, I was so sick over the times. I had so many diseases, ear infections, had to get my tonsils out, had asthma, had so much stuff. But it got pretty much bad from there. I started off going from a daycare to a school a lot because I wasn't sure of what I wanted to do. Did I want to go to school and learn stuff, or did I want to go to the place where I mostly had my friends? I didn't know for a while until I just chose to go to the daycare until I got to kindergarten. Then it kind of went downhill from there. It was, when my mom first made me had to go to school, I was like, this is going to be good, until 2 days after, and I thought school was actually a prison with just a new name. And they made you learn stuff against your will. For the first 2 grades, I was okay. Third, a little bit confused. 4, I was wondering what I was doing. 5th, I was getting really worried, but 6th, I literally lost. I had to move a lot, too, as a kid, so I lost most of my friends. First, we lived in Colorado, then Springfield, then we lived in Kansas City for For these 3, we lived in Kansas City. We lived in, Kansas City in a small house that was really just broken down. We lived in a, apartment building, 3rd floor up there, and then the house we live in now. I was pretty much happy for 6th grade until I found my locker. I was trying to get it open. My friend had to open it for 2 days. His name was Levi. He was the first friend I made here, and I've had him for 2 years for a friend. He's the reason I even have the AG channel, by technically. Well, I got him to make a YouTube channel, too. I started playing games. But whenever I rage, I get mad. But instead of throwing my controller out the window or blowing up my house, I do the exact opposite. When I'm playing, I get rage, and then I do better once the game goes. But this Christmas, I got an Xbox. And my gaming got so bad because I had no life. And I was pissed. All the blocks of life came up on me like nowhere. First, I had social, school, gaming, and YouTube. I had to pick what I wanted to play, or I was just getting a little mad. And then, I chose the 3 gaming genres I would love to play. Horror, which I don't play that much. Sandbox, which I play a little bit. And then FPS, the one I play now. I'll tell you why. First, the reason I play horror was FNAF, Five Nights at Freddy's. FPS, Team Fortress 3, 2. So I can't count to 3. Sandbox is Minecraft, obviously, because it's a sandbox game, not an actual sandbox. And most people wondered why I was a brony. Let me tell you. Most of these are just because of creepypastas. 3 of them are creepypastas out of the 5. I had Smile HD, yes it counts. Nightmare Night, which was one of the only 2 that weren't really disgusting and creepypastas. Cupcakes and Rainbow Factory, and then finally the MLP show once I stumbled upon it by accident. I still have my friends, and I'm wondering about the future of AG with my friend Levi, Skylar Carey. And I'm wondering about the future. This is the end for now. Thank you for watching. This has been Alicorn Gaming. Thank you, and goodbye.